The sharks in the financial market, and it's a shame for the Irish political class that that's who they're serving, not the people of Ireland or the people of Europe.
Thank you. Ma.